Kick out, extra pass, Dubois, three short. Craig tips it out to Dubois. Peter McNeely inside, goes right into the trees up on Ekior.
As much as he's hitting the floor and being that type of player, like, he's also making them pay with his physicality a lot as well.
Back up the floor. Davis spins back inside, defended well by Brody Clark. See where that contact comes from. It's...
Yeah, I got him on the elbow.
Craig had it, lost it, got it back. Now Vaudrin, the four on the shot clock. As that three did not touch the rim. Vaudrin inside.
Oh, nice play. It's, there's a slight hesitation as well, and I get it. Like, they're not shooting well from the three either, so it does cause. There we go.
And there's a guy who's
shooting. Bite my tongue, I guess.
81-58. Ball nearly turned over. Good job by James. Finds Brody Clark and the little runner in the lane. And Jeffrey James. James again with a triple after Pandy had the layup. Here is Lloyd Pandy. Hard take inside. Lloyd Pandy takes the contact from Vaudrin. The Hornsby hits the deck. Vaudrin finds Varnas. Good. Martinez Varnas. Drop off a little bit. Puts his little ends back within two. Nick Hornsby,
nice.
Hard take. Cut from the right side wing, and the biggest lead so far here tonight. Reynolds, bounce pass, Ekior, nice. Rebound Hornsby, the block.
Oh.
It's bumped by Reynolds for three, and goes. Nice job by Ekior to get.
And so his role, you know, I didn't think really got aired out at all in the first game. And I think it just, I mean, he's a pro, so it's only going to take him, obviously, one game for him to start figuring it out again. But he's such a presence out there, even when he wasn't such a threat. Oh, I love that so much. Like, he hasn't been, you know, shooting like himself or maybe like the Diga that we're used to. So for him to miss that one, miss the second one, and just want it so badly, that's just great to see.
Under 5 seconds to go, Whelan. Varnas could not get there, and that will knock things up. An 8-0 run to end the third quarter.
And he's been very quiet offensively so far, but one of those guys that can get hot, so something you got to keep an eye on.
Vaudrin goes up and under. Warnholtz left all alone, and Bragg Jr. swats that one out of bounds. Clark with 12 of their leading scorers, Aguac with 18. Here's Aguac. Shot clock winding down. Three.
Oh,
rattles in off the window.
Going up and grabbing it, but tipping it out to guys on the perimeter and getting them a whole new possession or a wide open shot.
James for three, and Jeffrey James, another one knocked down as Vaudrin looked up high. Peter McNeely. Hornsby for three. Nick Hornsby, big bucket for Edmonton. First half, Warnholtz guarding Vaudrin. Vaudrin turns it over, and TJ Wall with the flush. Step back, jumper.
Won't go.
Rebound by Pandy. Quickly up ahead, Wall. Gets bumped, and it goes. Durazzo. Is that foul?
That's a tough call.
Hands it off to Hornsby. Hornsby hard, and that's going to be a goaltend. Game over. The Edmonton Stingers with their first victory of the season